بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. جزاك الله خيرا for coming back. Lesson 29. We're on page 35 now. Don't forget, lesson 29 has been split into three parts, okay? So this is part 2. Lesson 29, page 35, okay? So, top line, it says, أصحاب القرية. Remember, the round ta, we're going to make it into a round ha with a ساكن on top, okay? أصحاب القرية. Now, you notice there's a small meme there. Now, if it's a meme or a ta, that means it's a compulsory stop, okay? So you have to stop there. So you class that basically as that circle. You know the end of a verse? Like similar to that, okay? That you have to stop there. So that will be أصحاب القرية, okay? Next one. سبع سماوات. First of all, the meme's got the كريزبر missing. The standing فتحة is missing, okay? سماوات. So the ta, the small ta is there now, so that means a compulsory stop. How do we stop on this tanween? We put a ساكن on top of the ta, okay? سبع سماوات. Next one. ما العقبة. There should be a stop there, okay? If there was a stop anyway, that would turn into a ha with the ساكن on. ما العقبة. Next one. فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ. فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ. The ta is a compulsory stop. And the ta at the end, obviously it's got كسرة, azir, so we make that into ساكن, okay? Next one, we make the ta with the كسرة underneath, the زير underneath, a ساكن. So it's وَيُرْبِ الصَّدَقَاتِ. وَيُرْبِ الصَّدَقَاتِ. Okay. Now we've come to something new. At the end of this section where you see the ta, you see fathatain, as in two zabar. How do you stop on that? You just read it how it is, but you add a alif on. Okay? So it's بِالْوَادِ الْمُقَدَّسِ طُوَى. بِالْوَادِ الْمُقَدَّسِ طُوَى. Next one is exactly the same. You just add an alif on, okay? يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَى. يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَى. Next one. وَنِسَاءَ. Exactly the same, okay? Now that's not, that small ha, it's not supposed to be a ha, it's supposed to be a jim. Now with jim, you have a choice to either carry on or you can stop. It's up to you. It's not like the ta or the meme where it's a compulsory stop, okay? Remember, that's a jim, it's not a ha. Next one. لَيْسُ سَوَاءَ. لَيْسُ سَوَاءَ. Next one. أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا. أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا. One zabar, one fatha gets taken off. Next one, it's a round ta, so we're going to make it a ha with a ساكن on. نَارٌ حَامِيَة. Next one, كُتُبٌ قَيِّمَة. Next one, إِلَّهُ. إِلَّهُ. So the wow is going to have a ساكن on. إِلَّهُ. Okay, here comes a new one now. If at the end of the verse, it's already a ساكن, or it's an alif with one zabar. You read it how it is, okay? So this whole line, أعمالهم. أعمالهم. أوحى لها. أوحى لها. Next one. من دساها. من دساها. Okay. This next line now, the first three examples, you're going to read them how they are. Okay, the first one is called alif missing. It's supposed to be إِذَا صَلَّى. إِذَا صَلَّى. Next one. لَشَتَّى. لَشَتَّى. جنتي بنون وده تشديد لنثن for the second with the nasal sound جنتي. Okay, the next few examples are a raw with a kasra, ri. Okay, so we just say either yasr, put a sakin there. Either yasr. Next one, watawasaw bis-sabr. Watawasaw bis-sabr. Next one, hatta matla'il fajr. Hatta matla'il fajr. Okay, next one, there's a zabr there, fatha. La becomes lam sakin, okay? Ababil, ababil. Now notice on this circle there's a lam alif. Ignore the rest that's come before. Jim, ta'in. On the circle, we're just stopping for now, okay? This one's important. This one, lam alif, this gives you a choice to either carry on or you can stop. Okay, inshallah. Next bit, tarmihim. Tarmihim afwaja, or you can say afwajan fasabbih, okay? Because there's a lam alif there, so you can join the two verses, not an issue. Next bit, walfajr, walfajr, or you can say walfajri walayalin, walfajri walayalin. Remember lam alif, okay? You can stop there on that verse. You can say wal-fajr wa-layalin. Or you can say wal-fajri wa-layalin. Next example. This is the last one for part two. Yawma idhin wajifa. Yawma idhin wajifa. Okay. So the ta, round ta becomes a round ha with the sakin. And remember in the middle that tanween, on the dhal, there's a waw after it. Remember what we said? We stretch it for a second, okay? يَوْمَ إِذٍ وَاجِفَةٌ جزاكم الله خيرا for your time and patience. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.